Hello, I'm Chris Menard. I appreciate you joining me. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell. Today, easy Excel video. There are certain features in Excel that every user should know, whether you're a beginner or advanced. I'm always using conditional formatting, and I'm also using flash fill. Today's video is going to cover flash fill, multiple items to show you with multiple easy examples. Let's dive in right now. Example number one, I've got in column A and column B, last name and first name. And I want to put those names together. I'm over in column C. I'm going to type in Carol and then Roberts. J, the minute I hit the letter J, that is flash fill picking up the pattern already. And if those names look correct, and I do encourage you to look at them, they look good, press enter. There you go. I've got all the names in there. I could have also, just to tell you this, I could have done Roberts, comma, space Carol, Smith, comma, and it would have picked that up also. So that was example number one. Example number two is you can pull something out of cells. So over in column E, I've got their full name, and I want just the last name. So here's Roberts, and again, there's Smith. I do want to let you know this. I'm going to go ahead and put in Smith. If flash fill doesn't automatically pick up, this is just me, I do at least two, usually three of the names, and then Control and the letter E. Control E is the keyboard shortcut for flash fill. There's everyone's last name. I'm going to undo that. If you don't like Control E, the data tab, flash fill is actually located in data tools, flash fill, and it's even telling you the keyboard shortcut is Control E. There you go again. Another cool flash fill example. This is over in column I. I've got some cities in column G, and then H is the states. So I'm going to actually make a mistake here. So here's the mistake, and I tell people this all the time when they call me on the phone. Someone says, Chris, your flash fill trick isn't working. And the reason it's not working, and I always tell them this, is did you spell it correctly? Did you spell it exactly how it looks in the cell? I intentionally misspelled Kansas City. So there's my example of it not picking up. So now go back and make sure you spell it correctly. Do at least two. And Control E. Looks good to me. There you go. So make sure you spell them correctly. The other option, if you recall when I first started this off, flash fill was automatically picking up. So I want to talk about this. What makes flash fill automatically pick up? I'm back over here in column C. I did Carol Roberts, John Smith. That's what I mean by it automatically picking up. If it doesn't start automatically picking up because it's looking for a pattern, that is under File in the top left. Go down to your Options. Go to Advanced. And there it is. Automatically flash fill. I've got it checked on my screen. One more item about flash fill. I get data a lot that people either put in spaces before something or even after something. Flash fill, and the Excel function to fix that is the trim function, but flash fill will also fix it. If you notice, I've got four names spelled with extra spaces. Chris, look, flash fill automatically picked up and says, hey, I'll fix this for you. And in case you're wondering, cool tip for you. The function I'm going to use is equal L-E-N. It will tell you the length of those. So Chris, I know you it's only five letters, but it's saying, hey, you've got three extra spaces. That's why it's saying 8, 9, 11, and 12. For these names, crosshairs, pull that over. So there was flash fill getting those names correct and removing the extra space. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any comments or questions, please put them down below. Again, subscribe and have a wonderful day. Thank you.